The early morning arrest of the spiritual leader of the Muslim Brotherhood has dealt a serious blow to the Islamist group and international appeals for calm. Following his arrest by Egypt's military-backed authorities, images of a somber-looking Mohammed Badi flashed across a pro-military television channel. The arrest is drawing outcries from parties affiliated with the Brotherhood, as well as criticism from the international community. A spokesman for Egypt's interim president denied the arrest was politically motivated. Despite reports that the U.S. has halted military aid to Egypt, the White House insists no decision has been made.
Our aid and assistance relationship with Egypt is under a review, but it has not been cut off. A decision to cut off aid would be announced, if it were to be announced, after that review has been completed.
As part of the review, the president held a cabinet-level meeting to discuss America's $1.5 billion in aid to Egypt. Rita Foley, The Associated Press.